Thanks, Tristan. Now, in case you guys weren't aware, the university was open yesterday and students did have to go to class. And that's because the university does not recognize Columbus Day as an official holiday. And that can leave a lot of students and faculty here in a lot of panic. It's a little quiet here at the university post office. That's because yesterday was Columbus Day.
When there is an official U.S. Postal Service holiday, we're still open.
So while Columbus Day is a federal holiday,
express mail is delayed a day, as is all the other mail.
The state of Arkansas does not recognize it as a legal holiday, which means Doug Norwood is at the post office working, even though the U.S. Postal Service won't be. Recently, Columbus Day, which recognizes Christopher Columbus's discovery of North America, has come under controversy. A recent report from the Pew Research Center found that more than half of the U.S. states don't celebrate the holiday. The director of Bentonville's Native American Museum says she doesn't understand the point of celebrating a man who contributed to Native American genocide.
I mean, he came to the Antilles. Within 45 years, the Taino either ran for the hills or were murdered. So I don't know why we're celebrating Columbus Day.
Many states and cities even celebrate Indigenous Peoples Day, including Washington, D.C., which voted to approve the holiday just 2 weeks ago.
I think there should be Indigenous Peoples Day every day. You know?
And while the debate between Columbus Day and Indigenous Peoples Day will continue, Doug Norwood makes his position clear.
Hey, I'm for all holidays.
Now, we ran a poll on our UATV Instagram account asking our followers whether they think we should celebrate Columbus Day here at the university, and it really was split right down the middle, with 46% saying that we should and 54% saying that we should keep it the same with no holiday. Reporting live for UATV, I'm Michael Adkison.